Well, yeah, there you go.
Right, let's make the best of it, everyone. Good luck, have fun. And don't forget to try hard.
That's what I always do.
Can everyone see the score in the scoreboard, like 0 to 40?
Yeah. I also asked the monkey, so.
What did you ask of him?
If he can see the scoreboard, just to be safe.
Oh, okay, good.
He can. As you can.
It should be fixed now.
You didn't expect anything less.
So it's, you gotta hold the middle for 5 minutes after 20 points?
No, didn't change that yet.
Okay.
So you just have to hold the hill for 40 points, which is every 30 seconds of hill control, you get 1 point, but if your commander's on top of it, you get 2 points.
Mm-hmm.
That's roughly the idea. And last time, nobody has scouted. Nobody scouted anything. So, something to improve on. And be aware of your enemies. Let's go through that.
Alright. Gotcha.
All right then. Nice commander figure. Huh. No ways on the hill yet.
I
Got him.
He's gonna grind. So if we're gonna go in, we're gonna go in hard, and we're gonna go in now. But we should back off, really. There's no need to go in this.
Look at that.
Alright, so they have the tech unlocked. That means we're gonna get it in 2 minutes as well.
Cheapest double gun.
Fuck yeah.
What the fuck? I see where this is going.
Oh, maybe.
Commander under attack. Oh, that's a lot of submarine. You're not going to be able to stop that.
Yeah, I'm backing off. At least trying.
Alright, everyone has stack 2 now, in case you missed it.
Hey, Figaro, are you sniffing your microphone or something?
No.
Hello, guys, we're gonna take a hill!
Hey, why are you attacking us, Chippy?
LOL, experimental tech already?
Wait, what?
You guys completely busted the purpose of this game mode. Alright, so this is a really good proof that the double points is just ridiculous. Playing out ridiculous.
Now you guys decide to dust the hill. Ah, I see.
Yeah, we figured you don't want to win the game right away.
Well, Monkey was doing a great job while I was getting slaughtered.
Almost.
I was close enough.
Yeah.
Yeah. Only one submarine more and it would have been...
Oh yeah, definitely. I would have been so dead if there was one more sub.
But I lost your commander. I couldn't find it anymore.
Well, you know, I don't mind. Really?
I do. That would have been a nice kill.
That's true.
I need your commander up here, Kim.
Alright, I'm coming.
Be right back. Please pause the game if you're attacking us or something.
Sarah,
Yeah. Oh, yes.
Yes. Maybe. It's a long shot, but...
I can bring more. No, I don't think it's a long shot.
No, the way he's walking, yeah.
I think we got him.
Yeah.
Boom. Oh.
Oh shit.
GG.
You tech sniped him?
No, Jester sniped him.
Oh, that is actually pretty nasty. Allow me to introduce my 60 interceptors to the center. It's pretty cool, though.
Right.
Oh, shit. My base is getting shit again. I don't notice that. Yeah.
Going.
So I take it Enderbrace back by the sounds of the clicking?
Maybe. Tier 3 Navy after a little bit of eco.
Eco is terrible.
I want that nuke sub to nuke the mid. It has to happen. Careful you don't get sniped, right?
I think so.
Oh shit, it's being annoying where this is here. Oh, they are in the center now. Careful, your navy is quite unprotected.
Ships at the bottom.
Oh yeah, it's dead to navy. Maybe make some throw bomber. Careful your SEO. Kill it. So don't send in sub. Use dust throw. It's just killing it. There is a drop.
Where?
Your base.
Oh shit.
you have this duty plan?
Reclaim them.
No, reclaim the dead stuff that's in the base. That's what I'm saying. If you cannot spend the mass, I can.
There is no mass to send you. I don't get how Chip gets so many things. How do you get so many interceptors when I'm stalling mass all the time on tech one shit?
You don't need a lot for empty shots. Need to scout what's coming in.
Where?
Ship. Like the ones that are attacking us. We're going to get bombed.
Don't let the Destros go in blind.
He's working on Scots. Yeah, looks like a maybe loss. Another drop coming in. Up from here. More drop.
Don't know what to do.
Nico.
Yeah.
Also, double clicking in the Nexus is broken for some reason.
Mm-hmm.
Not sure if you use it or not.
I do not.
You can walk units over there.
What?
Huh. Well. I have a nuke set. Now they are really going after us. Got any E?
I don't have the mod to instantly give it yet, but yes, some. Well, if you don't go for mid, they win.
Who is mid?
Jip.
Okay, let's do some scouting. See what's going on with the other teams. Because Jip is definitely fighting us, but are there commanders in the center?
No.
Nuke is almost done. Alright, Nuke is done. It's out of range though. Chip is there. I wonder if I can get close enough.
What if he managed to sneak up there?
Yeah, I'm pushing the navy, so maybe I can manage it. But do you die if your SU dies?
Oh, yeah, I think so. There's a bunch of Tech 3 gunships at mid. Drop hurt. So we can cap mid with air units. That's dumb.
What? Oh, come on!
But you can also cap middle by half bit.
Oh, come on, guys, this really sucks. I again didn't notice. And I could easily have killed center. I could have
you said, come
issue.
On, guys, go to the hill. You said that somebody did it, and that person won. Get what happened here?
Wow.
Yeah, it's too difficult to see, like, the first one of the team says 28 out of 40.
Yeah, I did notice that one as well. That was a little weird.
So I was looking at this. I had no idea that the game was about to be over. If you look at the bottom of mid, there is a nuke sub. I could easily have killed that issue.
Oh my god, you have a nuke?
Yeah, it's loaded. It was first on its way to kill you. But I could also have killed midder.
Why would you kill me? What did I ever do to your team?
Yeah.
It was more like Klux was the issue, actually.
If your AC dies, do you die?
I may or may not have killed every mass extractor that Figaro ever built at them.
So, I think, Jammer? Jammer. Yeah, you totally helped, man. You chased away his interceptors.
Yes, but Chip was on the roll to winning already. So
I had no commander on hill. He had his commander on hill.
Well, I didn't know his commander was there in the start because I couldn't go there because there were cruisers firing the whole time.
I literally only had my commander on hill.
Oh, that's very interesting. You guys got countered by those cruisers, I suppose.
I got 20 to 30 TMDs.
I had about 3 times the size of the force that's like dying at Entropy's base right now.
Oh, I see now, yes.
And those were lying at the right side of the top center of the island, so.
Yeah, and we were
trying to get you down, but the jesters took a bit too long to chew through your
Yeah, I noticed. Shield. I was like, oh, nice, they're guarding me. And then they started attacking me. It's like, no, they're not. No, they're not guarding me.
Right, GG though.
Yeah, well played.
Do you lose if your SU dies?
Say again?
Do you lose if your SU dies?
Yeah. I was single at this point. Monkey died.
Yeah, he was alone.
He did most of the work at the start. So the 28 points he has is all his work.
It's all literally all his.
Yeah. It felt like we got to experimental real quickly though. Did something.
I made it more early because you all thought that it should be a bit more early.
Yeah, no, I know, but 24 points seem to be right there.
Yeah, but like 24 points, that means you have 16 points. That's 8 minutes after, if you have a commander on hill.
Yeah.
No, that's 4 minutes, actually, if you're a commander on hill. So then it's no time at all, right? Because you get double the points in 30 seconds, so.
No, it's way less, because you get 4 points every minute.
Why was Monkey Commander walking into our base?
Say again, sir?
Monkey. He was on the stroll.
In our base. He was like, oh, that's a good way to go.
Yeah, if he went down, I don't think we were able to get him, but yeah, he went straight in.
Yeah.
I think if this game lasted a bit longer, Entropy would have made a huge difference.
Oh yeah.
If this number wasn't glitched and it had shown the correct for Monkey, then
it's not glitched. I
Monkey was dead. I killed Monkey. Sarah killed Monkey. Yeah,
that's
probably why Sarah killed Monkey. Okay. So that's why it didn't get updated.
Still,
anymore.
This UI is a problem, man.
But I'll address it accordingly.
I think having a single number and the player next to it or something like that would already be like, basically there is too much stuff now.
I think the
also
there should be an order in it.
Seems to cap the points.
Hmm?
Landed planes seems to cap the points.
It shouldn't, right? Yeah.
Say again?
Landed planes don't cap.
No. In the next version they will, but in this version they don't.
Okay. I actually like that idea.
That would have contested it.
Yeah, you would have definitely contested it with all that.
Totally.
I think so.
Yeah.
I like it though. I like how you can play the game differently and then still win or lose. Because I was totally not expecting Monkey to be so present in the center at the start.
He did a better job.
we only had like two submarines more, Klux would have been dead.
Oh yes.
Yeah, definitely.
And Monkey would have been dead also.
Just check the replay. I was like seconds from disaster.
Yeah, like 600 HP left or something.
Yeah, it was at 600 at some point. But I think the only reason I managed to save myself was because I stopped walking towards my own base and started walking towards the subs that were